Hello everyone, welcome to my channel and welcome to this video. On the previous video, I was talking about the top 20 must-know phrases. Today, I'm going to be talking about another 15 sentences commonly used. But this video is more advanced and I'm gonna mix simple sentences and more advanced ones so everyone can learn something new from it. If that sounds interesting to you, let's dive in. พอแล้ว means enough. You can say this phrase when someone says something to you that you feel like, oh, this is too much information that I ever wanted. When someone criticizes you and you don't want to hear that anymore, you can say พอแล้ว to make them stop. Another situation you can use this phrase is when someone offers you something and you don't want any more of it, you can say พอแล้ว, such as when a waiter or waitress pours water into your glass. ว่ามา means go ahead or go on. When someone said, I have something to tell you, or can I tell you something, or I have a question, you can say ว่ามา to allow them to continue their story or ask you a question. ไม่ได้ยิน means I couldn't hear you. If someone says too light or the ambient around you is way too loud, you can say ไม่ได้ยินค่ะ or ไม่ได้ยินครับ. เร็วเร็ว means hurry up, but actually I think most of the time you will hear เร็วเร็ว, so they are the same word. You can say เร็วเร็ว in any situation, whether while waiting your girlfriend to get ready to go out. But if you say this phrase to someone that you don't know very well, you can add polite particle ครับ and ค่ะ by adding those to make it less commanding. เร็วเร็วค่ะ เร็วเร็วครับ, or you can even say เร็วเร็วหน่อยค่ะ เร็วๆหน่อยครับ to make it even more polite. พูดช้าๆหน่อย Could you speak slowly, please? When you have a conversation with native speakers and you think that they are speaking too fast, you can tell them to slow down by saying this phrase พูดช้าๆหน่อยค่ะ or พูดช้าๆหน่อยครับ. ขอคิดดูก่อน. ขอคิดดูก่อน means let me think about it. This phrase can be used in many situations. If you go to a shopping center and you see something that's really nice, but the price is way too expensive, or somehow you're not sure if you want to buy it right away, you can say ขอคิด ดูก่อนค่ะ. ขอคิดดูก่อนครับ. Another situation that we use this phrase a lot is when someone invites you to go somewhere or to do something, but you're not sure if you can go or if you are in a mood and want to go, you can say ขอคิดดูก่อน. ขอคิดดูก่อน, which means I'll think about it. But if a Thai person saying this phrase to you, it's more likely 70% the answer is no. ถึงไหนแล้ว ถึงไหนแล้ว, there are two meanings for this phrase. The first one is where you at. If you have an appointment with someone and they are on the way, you can say this during a phone call when check them out if they are close by or almost arrived. ถึงไหนแล้ว can be used during a conversation. It means where we were or where we just left from. When you have a conversation about something and you just suddenly forgot or were interrupted by something or someone. Or it can be used when you have your Thai lessons with your teacher. He or she asks you where we left off last time. ครั้งที่แล้วถึงไหนนะ?ครั้งที่แล้วถึงไหน? Or ถึงไหนแล้ว? Or you can use this phrase at work when you want to talk about the tasks that you haven't completed yet from yesterday or last time that you met. Something poop, something pop means something happened and then something happens right away. The word that can be used before poop and pop is a verb, adverb or an adjective. For example, เลิกปุ๊บมีใหม่ปั๊บ meaning after having just broken up, you jump into a rebound. So me in this case means have a new girlfriend or new boyfriend. รวยปุ๊บสวยปั๊บ meaning when you get rich, you are beautiful immediately. So it means when you have money, you can do anything. You can fix whatever part in your body to be perfect, to be done. What do I mean by that? I mean to get some plastic surgery. So that's why how money is important. ไม่แน่ใจ ไม่แน่ใจ means I'm not sure. When someone asks you something and you don't know or you are not sure, you can say ไม่แน่ใจ instead of saying ไม่รู้เคยเจอผู้ชายคนนั้นมาก่อนไหมเคยเจอผู้ชายคนนั้นมาก่อนไหม Have you met that guy before? ไม่แน่ใจอย่ามายุ่งอย่ามายุ่ง means leave me alone. This phrase can be used when you want to say leave me alone to someone. If you want to make it less offensive, you can add กับผมor กับฉัน after อย่ามายุ่งอย่ามายุ่งกับผมอย่ามายุ่งกับฉัน or even อย่ามายุ่งกับกู if you talk to your close friends. Again, only close ones.แล้วไงต่อแล้วไงต่อ means so what next when someone tells you a story and they have just paused for a second or for a minute to make sure that you are understand what is going on you can say แล้วไงต่อ to make them continue talking แล้วไงต่อแล้ว something ล่ะ it meansHow about something or someone? What about something or someone? This phrase is a natural way to ask about something or someone. If someone asks you, have you eaten yet? กินข้าวหรือยัง? You can say, yes, I just ate. เพิ่งกินค่ะ. เพิ่งกินครับ. And you want to ask that person back, what about you? แล้วคุณล่ะ? แล้วคุณล่ะครับแล้วคุณล่ะคะ? Okay, one more situation. When you are making an appointment with someone, but their available time doesn't work for you, you can suggest another time such as 11 a.m. How about 11 a.m.? แล้ว11โมงเช้าล่ะ? So this phrase can be used with anything or anyone that you want to mention. แล้วเดือนหน้าล่ะ? How about next month?แล้วจอห์นล่ะแล้วจอห์นล่ะ What about John แล้วไปเดทกับผมล่ะแล้วไปเดทกับผมล่ะ How about you go on a date with me You can thanks me later for this phrase But remember before saying this phrase You have to have a conversation about something or someone firstยิ่ง something ยิ่ง something meaning the more something the more something type of word that can be used before and after ยิ่ง it's verb adverb or an adjective ยิ่งกินยิ่งอ้วน the more you eat the more fat you will get ยิ่งไกลกัน ยิ่งคิดถึงยิ่งไกลกันยิ่งคิดถึง The more we are apart, the more I'll miss you ทั้ง something ทั้ง something not only something but also something The term to use this phrase is exactly the same as the previous one ทั้งหล่อทั้งรวย not only handsome but also wealthy ทั้งสวยทั้งฉลาดทั้งสวยทั้งฉลาด not only beautiful but also smart ทั้งขี้เรทั้งสกปรกทั้งขี้เรทั้งสกปรก not only ugly but also dirtyThe last one, ตามใจ ตามใจ means whatever as you wish. When you offer someone something or to do something or to go somewhere but doesn't know, you can say ตามใจ which means okay, whatever. Meaning you are accept their decision whether it's good or bad. And that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. And I would like to thank two people who have been donate to my channel to me. I really appreciate it. And if you would like to support me, you have a link in the description below. I hope you guys learned something new from this video. I can't please everyone with a single video. This is your chance, guys, to tell me what you want to learn and how to describe your Thai ability. And again, on this channel, I'll focus on more speaking and present you the natural way that native speakers speak. This has been Shelby. If you are new, don't forget to check out this video and this one. Bye for now!